Hello everyone, Bokuno here playing inFAMOUS Second Son. If you like this video, please subscribe and don't forget to click the bell for notification. Oh, damn, maybe we can get up there.
What the hell's going on over there?
Sure, pounding the hell out of something. Sounds like a freaking war.
Hank! You there?
Yeah.
I'm not afraid of you, Hank!
I'm not fond of what you were expecting.
Can't see you. Why do all these people only buff kill? I mean, stupid buffing characters. It's a move.
Thank you.
You bastard! Son, he's muck.
Close.
Guess I'll give this tracker one more shot.
Where is it?
What do you know? Turns out
heading to the marina, running out of dry land. I'd say Nate old Hank about to meet up again.
Come on, let's go over there and go get that jerk for the trainer. Share your door. Where are you? If you kill him, he never sees his door, which is sad. Look at that, full life, I mean, if she needs her dad, it's gonna be like me losing him. Well, him losing his brother.
Just disappear.
What?
Stay safe, Hank.
Let's go home!
Merci.
It's time to get what I came for.
It's time. Citizens of Seattle, it's time to...
Oh, why are you such a liar?
Kidding me? I'm the one who's been protecting society from her and her army of freaks!
Resulted in the deaths of hundreds of loyal Union guardians and
terror spree if I am saving the innocent and sparing your horde of killers.
Yeah, thank you. You just did. Thank you.
Can't stop until I get honesty.
Yeah.
This is it, Del. Did you shut the defenses down? No turning back. So that's the plan, conduit. And take her alive, show the world what she's done, and just kill her for what she did to Reggie.
Oh. This mission is required for evil karma.
Okay, lady. Yeah. Time for the world to see what you really are.
Come on.
You guys are everywhere.
That's a setback.
Hey, Z,
Shots. Give me something bigger.
Okay, that's bigger.
That should come in handy.
Where am I supposed to go? I don't know where. Oh. See, that one was me that...
I'll go first.
That's your lifesaver.
Thank you, Vet.
Vet! It's a time for some backup!
Gee! Sure know how to level the playing field.
It's good to have a great time, ladies.
Thank you.
Smartest move I've seen all day. It's time to pull out the nutrients. Armor plate.
Let me try the high hand, John.
You sure you can cut through?
Yeah.
If you and your
teenage
will
be
able to
beat the dukes off my
ass. You know,
how's it coming, Fetch?
Don't rush me, Fetch. I don't like playing rush. Almost there.
Got it.
All yours, Steve.
You go inside and grab Augustine. You and I will keep these guys out the back. Go forth and enter the dominion of Augustine. The lady and I are
there's my momentum.
Oh good. You're here. I've been watching you, Delson Rowe, testing you. Assembled up a little bag of tricks. Very impressive.
Yeah? I know all about what you do too. So Hank set up that crash? Gene and Fetch look like monsters, or so you look like a hero?
Someone has to protect your conduit.
Tech.
In the 7 years since my DUP took over conduit oversight for military, not a single one of our kind has been killed.
We could have lived in peace, but you know what?
Yes, incurred decay. Protected from the mobs that want to kill Constance. It's what's best for them, whether they know it or not.
Just make that decision for them, huh?
Some decisions are too important. I've seen how people put you to strength. Do you know how rare it is? For the powerless to embrace a conflict, you've got to use that popularity, that trust, to convince them that the only solution to the bioterrorist menace is my DUP. Did you know that over half the conduits who died in the bloodbath seven years ago were killed by the military? If they regained control, What makes you think things won't return to those good old days?
No. No, I expose you. And your deception. And then we'll see who the real protector is.
That would be a death sentence for all convicts. You can't let you do that.
And I won't let you stop it.
I can't even see! Okay, I think he'll act fast enough. I hate this kind of stuff.